Loving children, in our last class we solved exercise 4 up to question number 5, and today we are going to solve question number 6. And in question number 6 we have the question, write each of the following numbers in expanded form. Okay, so expanded form means you have to find out the place below of all the digits, and then after you have to add them. So you see here we have 2. So what is the place below here? 1, 2, 3, 4, after 2, 4 digit. So 4, 0, then after 4, how many digits? 1, 2, 3, so here will be 1, 2, 3, then after 3, how many digits? 2 digits, so 2, 0, then after plus, for 0, no need to write. For 8, you see, how many? Nothing. So it is your expanded form. Understand? In this way, you have to solve all. So another one, I have to write. You see, number E, 1607503. Same. What to do? You see, for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Plus for 6, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then after 4, 0, no need to write. 7, you see, 1, 2, 3. So 1, 2, 3. For 5, you see, 1, 2. 1, 2. For 0, no need to write. For 3, only 3. In this way. You have already learned in standard 3. That is why I am not discussing here. And all of you can, I know. And number 7, it is very easy. The expanded form is given, you have to write them in short form. That means you have to find out the sum. So you see in question number 8, write the successor of each of the following numbers. Successor means the next number. You have to add one number with the given number. And predecessor means before number. Okay, you have to subtract one number from the given number, then you will get the predecessor. This is very easy, you have already learned.